It's showtime. Ladies and gentlemen, roll up. Here we have the finest sideshow in the land.
It's hard for me to explain why. Take my word for it.
When you see this, I will be dead. And the world's media will be telling you lies.
Little shit!
Fuck up!
Hello, my name is Nabil Shaban. What are you really asking yourselves? Has he got one?
As Americans say, suck it and see.
I was very angry with the main presenter of Channel 4's programme, The Skin Horse.
A film that left disabled people feeling very vulnerable.
It was sex, sex, sex and hard sex.
Tragic. I am just talking about things as I see it from my experience. Insubordinate and subversive, which I'm very proud of being.
Okay, so, I've got a genetic condition. It's called osteogenesis imperfecta, brittle bones, which has stunted my growth.
I've broken this arm 17 times, this one 18 times.
In hospital, I was in bed right up until I was 9. They didn't want to risk me doing anything. And my parents came to see me about twice a year.
Nabil Shaban, do you feel trapped in the wrong body?
As far as I'm concerned, I'm quite happy with my body. But I don't see why I should regard my body as being wrong. It's people out there who keep telling me that I've got the wrong body.
Well, I think it's a load of bollocks.
Derek and Sandra, they're your limb fitters for the day.
We got limbs of all descriptions.
We got elbows, we got knees.
We got artificial noses with a simulated sneeze.
We got nice synthetic buttocks, would you care to have a feel?
That's what we got, and it all looks real.
Don't be ridiculous.
The file of the leaf and you pass a joke. But chica, I've had enough. I'm off. Fuck it.